How to fix YouTube error paging channel list for account issue. Hi everyone, this is Rose from Create Login and Delete. Without any further ado, let's get started with this video. The error paging channel list for account on YouTube usually occurs when there is an issue with the YouTube app, your Google account, or the device you are using. Here are some steps you can take to resolve this issue. Firstly, ensure you have a stable internet connection. If you are on Wi-Fi, you can try switching to mobile data or vice versa. If you are on Wi-Fi and the connection is weak, you can restart your router. Make sure there are no restrictions like VPN or firewall settings that might be interfering with your YouTube. So now the next step you can follow is sign out and sign back in. You can open YouTube app or website and go to profile icon and select the sign out button. Once you do that, after signing out, you can restart the app and sign back in with your Google account. This can refresh the connection between your account and YouTube data. Other steps you can follow is go ahead and open the settings, scroll down, locate apps. Now choose the option app management at top of the screen. Once every application loads on this app management section, tap search icon at top of the screen and type in YouTube. Open YouTube app info page. Now select storage users. Tap clear cache and this will fix different kinds of bugs and issues regarding YouTube. You have to make sure that you have the updated version of YouTube application. Go and check Play Store and there you can tap on the search icon at bottom right corner. Tap search apps at the top. Type in YouTube. If you see any updates of YouTube, tap on update button next to uninstall and update the app to the latest version. If this is also not working well, you can tap on uninstall button, tap uninstall and reinstall again from the Play Store or App Store depending upon device. Lastly, you can restart your smartphone or tablet to refresh system processes which can often result temporary glitches. You can hold on your power button and you will see restart button. You can simply slide towards restart and restart your device. Doing all the steps, if your issue has not been yet resolved, we can contact YouTube support for further assistance. So that's all for today. If you are new to our channel, like the video and subscribe for more tech and tips videos.